What's going on, guys? It's your boy Motivated Devil. Gonna do a little let's play walkthrough here on this DLC for The Walking Dead special episode 400 days. Played the first one, and I'm excited as hell to get into this. It's nice to get into these small games and get away from the competitive games and stuff like that. It's nice to just have some fun. So just show me if you guys are enjoying this. Just hit the like button below, comment. And let me know how you want these. This is probably going to be about 2 hours. So do you guys want 4 30-minute videos or 8 15-minute videos? Like, how do you guys want these? But anyways, guys, enjoy the let's play. Let's go. Oh, it's not as nice anymore. It's the last sign I'd want to see right there. Wow, look how cheap that shit is. It's E40. So we all probably have no clue who the hell I'm talking about. There they are. There's our characters. Wyatt, Vince, Russell, Bonnie, and Shell. Oh, I'm supposed to be picking one. Let's be Vince.
Damn it. I told you. I already told you it wasn't me, man. Man, come on. I told you like 20 times. I don't even know your brother.
What the fuck? Damn.
Shit. Oh, fuck.
Everybody always does that.
Clear up, sir?
Wait a minute, the traffic man? I was supposed to have been at the pen an hour ago. I'm gonna get written up for this.
What's your problem, man?
Relax. It's not your fault.
What the hell, man?
What?
You know. Cut it out.
Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince! Justin's gonna make me.
It's too hot for this shit.
Vince! I'm making him hot now.
Settle down, assholes.
He started it.
Hey, man. How about you open a fucking window?
It's a prison bus, asshole. The windows
hey,
don't...
Hey, Justin. See right. That guy in the beat-up truck?
Ain't right. I'll bet he's in that there. Truck now.
You probably got his whole house. Life savings. Shit. I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that.
What the fuck?
Anyway, better than stealing his virginity.
Hey, How many times I gotta tell you?
Here we go.
Seriously, I was falsely accused.
How old was she, 15?
Damn it, it ain't like that.
You were convicted, Danny. Gotta admit that much.
Oh, come on, Vince. That don't mean I did it. My
lawyer's gonna be hearing tell about it. Gotta tell him how it is. You're in prison, you don't wanna get beat up. And somebody's bitch.
Right, I'm guessing she's pretty pissed at you.
It's worse than that, man. She won't talk to me. Haven't heard her voice in months. Really messing with me, like for real.
Just let it go, man.
I want to, but you know, I love her, man.
You should call her up when we get there. You gotta face that shit.
No, you're right, man. First call I get.
Danny, I know you don't realize this because you're you, but you probably ruined that poor girl's life, you piece of shit.
Big Damn. Talk from white collar back there. How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Who cares?
Hotter than hell up in here. I'm getting dehydrated. Hey, how about some water back here?
Shut up. I thought you took the stand and cried your eyes out.
I'm telling you again.
Didn't you lose your shit and tell them you didn't know what you were doing? Or
I'll set you up. I lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
No, man.
Watch a lot of cop shows?
You should have been a man about it.
I can't believe I'm getting my moralistic shit kicked in by a couple of criminals. You want to know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it. I carried my victims for years. They knew what they were getting into. And now here I am, and there they are. And Wall Street assholes pulling the same scores are smiling on TV. Fuck that.
How did it all work, anyway?
It was like a...
Fuck Wall Street.
A pyramid scheme.
Fuck Wall Street.
Fuck Wall Street.
Fuck Wall Street.
How much did you make off with,
Hell
anyway?
Yeah.
Enough.
So, like, a couple hundred K?
A little over 100. Million.
God damn, boy. Oh, when we get out of here, you, me, and Vince, we gotta go into business, know what I'm saying?
You know, I don't actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Yeah, Father Vincent.
I bet he touched a kid.
Killed some assholes.
I killed some assholes.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's Damn. Right. Tough guy.
He's not lying. Are you?
Dead serious.
Damn, man.
How'd they get you?
Threw the gun in the trash.
And?
Some stupid dog knocked the can over the next day. Kid found it and turned it in.
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you're bad luck, Vince.
What a dumbass.
Bad luck, Vince. That's not bad. What do you think, Justin?
What the fuck are you gonna do about
Fuck you.
It? Fuck me? Fuck you, motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
Christ. What the hell is going on?
Crabtree, knock it off.
Yeah. Hey, get in what there, man. Got?
Anyone know this guy?
Nah, man.
No idea.
Damn it, Crabtree! Don't make me come back there
He's
now.
Gonna kill him, Vince!
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that! We gotta get in there!
You do not want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Vince, you're the tough guy here. We gotta get in there, right?
I'm not the tough guy.
I'm not doing any more time to save some stupid asshole.
Where's your empathy, man?
You can't do anything with these damn chains on. Shit!
Crabtree, I'm warning you one
He's
last time,
man.
God damn it,
you gotta get in there.
Get yourself in there and wake that shit up,
man. Come on, man.
Come on, boy, get back there.
Okay, asshole, let him go.
Get in between them, god damn it. He's gonna kill that boy.
Knock him out.
Let him go, god damn it.
Oh. What the fuck?
Jesus.
Holy shit.
What did you do, boy? God damn it, boy! Answer me back there!
That guy's still alive! Get those cuffs off him, man!
What the hell was that?
What the fuck was that?
He made a move on me! I don't know!
This is crazy. Nobody had to die.
This is what happens when you give guns to assholes.
He's,
Fuck!
You gotta call someone, man!
What?
I'm calling this in.
Don't.
What the fuck?
Don't call it in yet. Just wait, okay? Just give me a damn minute.
You killed that guy. You gotta deal with it, man.
I just need a minute. I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute.
Shut up, you hear me? Just shut your mouth!
Okay.
What
okay.
the fuck?
Calm down. Take it easy.
I'll calm down when you quit running your fucking mouth.
Somebody do
oh,
something.
Oh, hell no.
You really want to pull that trigger again, son?
Thanks, man.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit. Zombie apocalypse outside the bus.
I saw it.
Yeah.
Hey, you gotta get us the hell out of here.
We're not going anywhere.
Fuck that. Get this bus moving.
Yeah, fuck that.
Hey, driver,
I said,
let's go, man.
We're staying right here. We're safe inside the bus. Nothing's gonna...
Oh, yeah, you dumbass.
Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. Hey. Hey, you need to call someone. You hear me?
Zombie on the chain.
Did he just bail on us?
Oh, Jesus. What the hell, man?
Back up, back up. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Yeah, dude, you're the closest
he
one, bro.
You sure about that?
That ain't gonna get.
Shit, what do you think, Vince? Come on, we gotta do something.
We need
something.
To get off this fucking bus. That's what I think.
Right, man, yeah.
Where's the guard's gun?
Yeah, yeah, the gun. Good thinking, Justin. Where the fuck is it?
I think he fell on it. It's underneath it.
Oh, great.
Oh, fuck me.
And he's gonna turn into a zombie. Go.
Get the gun, man.
Get up, Vince.
Hurry up.
No! Damn it.
Shoot this asshole, Vince! Do it!
Shoot the motherfucker! Got your bitch ass.
Oh! Watch it, man!
Sorry. Sorry.
Man.
Yeah, there
I
is
can't
like
believe
three
this shit.
Dead
can you believe this shit, man?
No.
We gotta find some way to get out of here.
We should just wait for
right
help.
There.
We can maybe get out through the front of the bus. If that cage door is unlocked,
you have a
if
shotgun.
We can get out of these chains.
Shit!
The chain runs through that loop that's welded to the floor. No chance of busting that.
Damn.
Where are the damn keys, man?
They weren't on him.
Well, shit, if the keys aren't on him, then where the hell are they?
He must have left them up front.
So what the fuck are we...
Maybe we finally caught a break.
Danny,
hey,
don't.
Buddy! What the fuck?
God damn it, Danny. You always put
what
your
the
fucking
fuck?
Foot
fuck you, man.
You gotta get out of here before any more of them show up.
Great.
That's not gonna hold.
Vince! Fire the fucking gun!
Really?
I think you just pissed them off.
Yeah. Yeah,
what?
Save the shells.
He's definitely no Black Ops 2 shotguns.
Shoot the chains, man!
Shoot, duh, that was the smartest thing to do, you dumbass.
Point.
What are you?
Come on,
shoot
man.
The chain!
Whoa, whoa, watch it.
Ain't gonna work.
There you go. I really
How the
just...
hell are we gonna get out
There's
of here?
There's gotta be a way. Can't we just shoot off the chains?
No way. Wouldn't cut through.
What about the cuff? If we shoot one of those off, the chain will slip right out.
Are you fucking insane? What do you think is gonna happen if you fire a shotgun that close to someone's gun?
Well, what do you think's gonna happen if we don't get the fuck out of here? Vince, give me the gun. We gotta do this.
Back off.
What the hell?
Vince, what the fuck?
I'm sorry, man.
Fuck you.
Do it. Hurry.
Justin's just gonna slow you down.
Oh, shit.
Do it again!
This is fucked up. Holy shit, fuck.
Come on, let's go!
Oh, damn. I better go. Sorry about that, bro.